We're at the lake, Lake Munkst, and it's 10 to 11 and we are starting our Queenstown mountain bike experience. Yahoo! Is Lake Moke, M-O-K-E. Pond Station. Going through, eh?
I don't even see any other mountain bike. Oh no, there's one.
There you go, that's what you do. That's what happens when you try to keep your feet out of the water. Yahoo! Through again.
Did you ride through that one?
Yep, and the last one. Thank you. Yahoo! Beautiful. That's exciting, eh?
Now that I've also put this on, I've taped it.
No, Greg, get your bike. Just get your bike.
This is the Moonlight Track. That was a ride. Whoop, whoop. The Moonlight Track. Wow. Amazing. Yahoo! It's nice, eh?
Yeah, we went on that track there.
Yeah, we did.
And pretty rugged back up there too.
Whoa.
Okay.
Thank you. GoPro, stop capture. Look at that.
Wow. Beautiful. That's a photo.
Is that like...
Dispute.
Dispute. Wow.
Who had the dispute?
Well, I'm not sure what the history of that was, but this is why I came this way.
Yes.
Just for this.
Yep.
Lake dispute.
That is beautiful. Come on, on you.
Thank you. That was a ride.
Downhill
sus. Nearly took out these poor trampers.
Nearly out.
Well, these tramps. Watch out. What a ride.
Good. How's it going?
Fantastic.
Right now.
Just amazing.
Downhill.
Yeah. Now we found the track.
Oh dear.
They changed the track on us.
It's not so well maintained.
Not this track.
We did our own track.
Yeah, they take you right down the gully now through the gorge.
We crossed the river about 15 times.
We had to.
Oh, well,
you get cold feet.
Kidding.
No.
Raechel took her socks and shoes off for the first three
and
then gave up.
I've got a towel. I thought,
just do it.
Yeah.
I do. I skip.
And then we carried our bike through a few of them that were a bit deep, but yeah.
Was it stunning?
Oh, unbelievable.
Amazing.
Yeah.
You pay for it, but it's stunning.
Yeah. And then there's a hill about that angle getting up to the top. Yep, the view was good. And we met this lovely
people that I fell off on.
No, we didn't get that far because it was so slow going through the gorge at the bottom.
How come they did
that? Oh, they put in a different access point. They took out the stile where we lifted our bikes over the fence near that gate.
It's
really good.
I haven't done this one before, it's a new one.
Oh, okay. The RV's down there, isn't that neat?
Oh, wonderful.
You can see that's the entrance into it, just where those two cars have disappeared.
So
we'll bike back to there.
Okay.
There's some bay, which is just to come down here.
Fantastic. Oh, that was exciting.
Going over that tree stump. Oh my god! Oh well, off you go.
It's down.
So just leapt over it and on the way we go.
Yeah, just pointing out that's where you're going tonight.
There's that steep sheep station over there.
Oh great.
Well, the urn's all taking us.
Brilliant. GoPro, stop capture.